Hello friends, welcome to Electronic Circuit Hub. So today we will understand constant current source by using operational amplifier. We will understand constant current source design by using operational amplifier. We will see the application of constant current source by using operational amplifier. All right. So this is the basic circuit of constant current source. So you can see here, this is the operational amplifier, and that is non-inverting terminal which is connected to the ground. This is inverting terminal which is connected via resistance R1, then a input source Vin, and then ground. From here, node A, let us say this is node A. You have a feedback which is connected via a load resistance, variable load resistance, and output terminal of an operational amplifier. So since this operational amplifier is connected in a closed loop configuration and also in negative feedback, so due to virtual ground, the voltage at this node, let us say this node is B, the voltage at this node is equal to the voltage at this node, right? This node. So you can see the voltage at non-inverting terminal is 0 volt. So the voltage at node A would be 0 volt. So here you will 0 volt, right? So the voltage at node A would be 0 volt, right? Now if you want to find out the current flowing through this resistance, what is the current flowing through this resistance? Let us assume the current flowing through this resistance is II and the current flowing through this load resistance is IL. So if you want to find out the current flowing through this resistance is II, how will you find it? II equals to V in minus 0 volt divided by R1. That is V in minus 0 volt divided by R1. You can write it V in divided by R1. Okay. So by this formula, V in divided by R1, you can see your input current II is only dependent on the value of V in and R1. Okay. So let us say if you fix the value of V in, if you fix the value of R1, your II will be fixed. Okay. Your II will be fixed. So you already know that the input impedance of an operational amplifier is very high. So current flowing through this inverting terminal is, let us assume, is 0 ampere. Theoretically, it is 0 ampere. So all the input current will flow through now this load resistance. How? This is the current loop. Okay, this is the current path. So all your input current flow through this variable load resistance. That means your II equals to IL, and that is equal to V in divided by R1. So this is your final formula. Okay, so since your II is fixed, your II is constant, your IL remain constant. Okay, even if you change the value of your load resistance. So in a nutshell, by changing the value of load resistance, your load current will remain constant. So that is how this circuit is working as a constant current source. Now we will understand the application of this circuit. Where is the real time application? What is the real time application of constant current source by using operational amplifier, right? So let us assume this circuit. This is the constant current source LED driver by using operational amplifier. So since we have already seen in previous slide, the current flowing through this LED will remain same. Okay, so if the current is same, your LED will illuminate with the same intensity. So hope you understand the concept of constant current source by using operational amplifier. Hope you understand the application of constant current source. If you have any question, feel free to ask me in comment section.